Quite frankly, I am a shithead and a little nigger.